Hey guys, just wanted to say thanks for putting your names on the pictures for these World of Woodcarvers videos. And keep the pictures got coming, guys. I love them all, from the very beginning carver to the very expert carver. Send your pictures, love them all. Good job, and once again, thank you. Ruff, ruff.
I just wanted to share that with you, bro. So hopefully tomorrow when you see this boy, he'll have an arm and a hand pointing down the way. And this boy, he's gonna be pointing up the way. I'll put all the beard hairs in the hair and stuff. And I'm gonna finish this wee house from halfway down it. I was really pleased with that too, bro. Inspired by yourself, mate. Move that whiskey out of the way or bees ya. There you go. I'm gonna spend some time detailing it. I don't like this building. I'm gonna round this off and put a roof on it, the same as that roof. I just didn't like the style of that. Everything else was round and that was square, bro. So I'll change it tomorrow. Put the wee steps up there, and then I'll get back to you, bro. I like your mobile carving unit there, bro. Big good job seeing that driving down the road. Looks awesome, bro. Nice mobile carving unit to have there. Oh yeah. Love it. Keep up the great work there, bro.
Your name is Saki?
Saki!
Where'd you come from?
Ben!
Ben who?
Ben at Studio on the Lake!
Ben at Studio on the Lake. How do I know that you came from Studio on the Lake?
Look at my soul!
Uh-oh. Oh, it's backwards, Saki. It's backwards. It says Ben Studio on the Lake.
Davy Crockett, King of the Wild Frontier.
Cookie, anyone?